Welcome back to the Deep Dive.
Hey there.
So today we're zeroing in on the Certified Data Management Professional Certification, the CDMP, from DAMA International.
That's the one. A pretty well-known credential.
Yeah, we've been looking over their website. That's our source here. And, well, the mission is pretty simple. Figure out what the certification actually is.
And why it matters, right. Why might you, the listener, be interested?
Exactly. So let's unpack it. Where do we start?
Well, fundamentally, it's this globally recognized program. DAMA runs it.
Okay.
And the core idea, really, is about making sure the people managing data, which is, let's face it, a huge strategic asset, are actually qualified.
Right, providing some kind of standard.
Exactly. A global stamp of approval, you could say.
And the structure is, well, it's interesting. They have these levels. We looked at the numbers from April 2025.
Yeah, the numbers tell a story.
They really do. You've got associates like almost 12,000.
A big base, yeah. 11,821, I think it was.
Then, whoosh, it drops. Practitioners, only around 750.
747. Quite a drop.
And then masters, under 300. And fellows. Just three.
Three. Wow.
What does that pyramid shape kind of tell us?
Well, it definitely implies increasing difficulty, rigor, specialization maybe?
Yeah.
That huge jump, or rather drop, between associate and practitioner. It suggests that taking that foundational knowledge and actually applying it, that's a big step.
Requires real experience, perhaps.
Probably weeds out people who haven't had significant hands-on time. It makes you wonder, you know, what exactly does a master need to show?
Right. The website talks about demonstrating knowledge, skills, and experience.
All three.
So it's not just passing a test. It sounds like proving you can actually do the job, a tangible way to show you're growing professionally.
Absolutely. And maybe we can contrast this a bit.
Yeah.
Think about a lot of tech training. It's often very tool specific, right? Mm. Learn this software, that platform.
Sure. Very focused.
What the CDMP seems to highlight, and this feels important, is that data management isn't just technical. It's really a business function.
Ah, okay. Mm-hmm. That's a key difference. Mm-hmm. So you could be amazing at coding, but if you don't get how data fits into the business strategy,
you're missing a piece, a big piece, arguably. The CDMP seems to address that broader picture, like data governance, quality, security.
How it drives decisions.
Exactly. How you leverage it for business goals. The tech is part of it, sure, but it sounds like the strategy, the business side, is really central.
Okay. Now, something else mentioned is continuing education. It's not a one-and-done deal.
Correct. Yeah, you generally need to keep learning, stay engaged to maintain the certification.
Makes sense. The field changes so fast.
Constantly.
Yeah.
So it ensures people stay current.
And for anyone listening who's, you know, digging this and wants more, the website has a lot, right?
Oh, yeah. It's pretty comprehensive. You can find info on all the levels, the exams, costs.
How to enroll, what the master application involves, renewal rules.
Even how to set up exam events. It's all laid out there.
Which is helpful if you're seriously considering it.
Definitely. Makes it accessible.
Okay. So let's try and wrap this up. Key takeaways. CDMP from DAMA, it's this global standard.
A way to show expertise, help your career.
With clear levels showing progression, increasing specialization.
And crucially, it emphasizes data management as fundamentally a business discipline.
Not just tech skills.
Right. Tech skills plus business understanding. Ah. And you've got to keep learning.
Okay. Final thought then. Something for you, the listener, to maybe chew on.
Hmm.
Given how few people reach those top tiers, masters and especially fellow, only three fellows.
Yeah, it's tiny.
What kind of unique roles or maybe leadership opportunities or even innovative projects, what might be out there specifically for people with that really deep certified data management expertise today?
That's a great question. What doors does that level of expertise really open in this data-driven world?
Something to think about. Okay, that's our dive for today. Thanks for joining us.